Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your StarMaker account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to log into your StarMaker account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in StarMakerStudios.com/, and with a hash on it, again /backslash, and hit enter. Or you can simply search for StarMaker login on the Google itself like this and hit enter. You can see the login of StarMaker appear over here. Click over here and you'll be redirected to the direct login site of StarMaker over here. Enter your email and password over here and then click on login to sign into your StarMaker account from over here. But this is the website we open from the Google. Now to log into your StarMaker account from the direct home page of StarMaker itself, you can see the upload option available over here. First click on upload, then you will be required to enter your email address and password, then click on login to sign into your StarMaker Studios account. Or you can just log into your StarMaker account from Facebook or with Google respectively. Now to log into your StarMaker account from your Google or your Facebook, simply click on them like this, and you can see these types of login page of Facebook and Google will open respectively. When you sign into either of them, you will also sign into StarMaker with your Facebook or your Google account. And there guys, this is how you log into your StarMaker account from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.